Hello!
Today's episode is Classic Caillou Fails His Math Test / Grounded.
Okay, guys. We will have a test tomorrow. Yes. I know we go to spring break after tomorrow, but we are running out of time in the school year. It's going to be on percentages. Make sure you study tonight. Be here at 10:17 tomorrow and you will start the test right when you come into class.
What?
Are you serious? Tomorrow is the day before spring break.
Classic Caillou. Do not shout in my class. I have talked to you about that. I will send you to the principal's office if you yell again. Alright. That's the bell. You guys are off to lunch. I will see you tomorrow and you better be ready, because this goes into your grade book for the third marking period. You might want to do good.
When Classic Caillou got home.
Oh my god!
What a long day at school. I have a math test right before spring break. I don't really care about passing or not. But I don't even pay attention during math class. You know what? I should be fine. I don't really care. I'm not really worried about failing anymore. I'm going to just play video games for the rest of the night. Ugh. We have math next period. I just got back from cooking.
Oh no!
I have the test. I regret not studying. I'm going to do bad. I should have studied a lot, since I don't pay attention in that class. It's on math. I'm terrible at math. Let's just get this crap over with. But after the quiz, I have some lunch for myself.
Alright. Take a seat. Read the agenda. I also created a list full of kids for my 1st, 2nd, 4th, 6th, and 8th period classes. I have about 40 kids in each class, so it's a lot of kids a day and it's very hard to deal with. But you're my biggest class. In my 1st period class, I have 37 tests to grade. I only have 31 tests to grade in that class. My 2nd period class is still hard to watch over. I don't need to show you the 4th period one since you guys are in this period and this is the hardest class to take care of yet. Let's go to 6th period class. Sixth period is the smallest. Ed is a very rude guy. But Classic Caillou and his gang is 100 times worse. No offense. Only 25 papers to grade in that class. My very last class. Eighth period. I have 34 people in that class. Now get started with your tests. There is 30 questions. You have the whole period to work on it. It will be graded during spring break. I will hand it to you after spring break. Shh. No talking, Jonathan and Isaac.
After the test was finished.
All right. Put the pencil down. The period is almost over. Have a good spring break. I will see you after spring break.
When spring break was over.
All right. I'm back with your tests. I will tell you all what everyone got. I graded them and they have been in your grade book since about Wednesday. Caillou and Rosie got a 100. They did very well and got an A+. Great job. Robot got an 88 on the test. He got a B+. Good job. Wilson did decent. Not great. He got a 73. He got a C. But decent job. Bob the Builder did not do very good. He got a 17. He failed the test. He got an F. You started math with an F. Evil Noah Gaming YT did very bad. He got a 2. He failed horribly and he has a 2 for marking period 3. Austin did pretty bad. He got a 23. He also failed. Christopher flunked the test. He got a 42. Leo did bad. He got a 30 as his score. Trevor did horrible. He got a 48 as his score. Lisa also failed the test. She got a 53%. John did not do very good. He got a 60. He got a D-. Albert got a 45. He failed. Isaac got a 32. He failed very badly. Michael flunked the test. He got a 20. Frank did super horrible. He got a 3. Andrew. You did bad. You got a 15. Timmy did pretty bad. He got a 28. Jason did bad. He got a D. He got a 65. Brad did pretty bad. He got a 33. Dominic did bad. He got a 58. Robert did really bad. He got a 12. Barney did bad. He got a 7. Xavier didn't do well. He got a 22. Jaden copied off Caillou and Rosie. He gets a 0. Jaden will go to the principal's office.
Jaden. How dare you cheat on your math test? You know that's not appropriate. Why did you do that?
I didn't study.
Maybe you should have. You will be given a detention slip and a disciplinary paper. You will have detention for 2 hours after school tomorrow. School ends at 2:20. Tomorrow, after school ends, you will grab your stuff and go to the detention room. You have been written up.
No, please don't give me this again. Not another detention, please. I just wanna go home right after school tomorrow.
Too bad. Now get back to math class.
William did terrible. He got a 25. He failed. Jonathan almost got a C. He got a 68. That's a D+. Evil Luigi failed. He got a 47. Evil Mario did terrible. He got a 33. Boots did bad. He got a 38. Devil did very bad. He got a 10. Pumpkin failed. He got a 50. Evil Chicken failed horribly. He got a 15. Arthur failed. He got a 32. Dark Dinosaur failed. He got a 55. Evil Dinosaur failed. He got a 40. Quincy flunked the test. He got a 57. Zane got a D. He got a 63. Alex didn't do so well. He got a 37. Steve didn't even do the quiz because he was too busy on his phone. He got a 0. Junior failed. He got a 52. Jeffy drew curse words all over his paper. He got a 0. Bart drew a butt on the front. He lost 2 points from his original score. He got an 11. Cookie Monster just wrote C is for cookie. He got a 0. Elmo did the math but didn't get the correct answer. He got a 28. Annoying Orange got a 5. Monkey drew a picture of a butt. He lost 3 points so he got a 35. Mr. Big lost a point for drawing a middle finger. He got a 21 as his score. George Pig got a 17. He failed. Peppa Pig got a 45. She also failed. Little Bill failed. He got a 7. Dora got a 13. She failed. Angelica got a 3. She failed horribly. And Classic Caillou did the worst in here. He got a 0.
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Classic Caillou. How dare you get a 0 on your math test at school? You didn't even study. You didn't even try.
Do I look like I care? I don't care anymore that I need my education. I literally sit in the most boring classes for 24 hours straight.
You're grounded for the rest of the school year. Get your butt up to your room now.
Goodbye!